it's fucking loud.
Hell, our home. Frozen when heaven extinguished the pyre. But one spark is enough to reignite a revolution.
Is Phil Lamar?
The Bone Shaker. Our train travels the rail connecting our two worlds. The last surviving remains of the pyre drives the heart of our engine.
Might as well just show it. Yes.
The gilded wing will stop at nothing to destroy it.
Oh no.
But the champions of hell will defend what's ours.
Hell yeah. Literally,
because if
yeah.
we don't, there will be nothing left to defend.
Epic. Shit out. Oh wait, no, I still got a minute, technically. Welcome to hell. Oh shit. Okay. Hellborn. I'm fucking Hellborn. Okay, the volume of course is too fucking loud as always. All games are played at giant, like a million back, a million. Right then. Oh shit, is it like the layers? Frozen Heart! I'm gonna buy Frozen Heart. Heaven's priests. These disciples have dedicated themselves to the service of heaven and will attempt to restore the life of their companions. Bastards! Protect your pyre. This is your pyre. Place some time for enemy attacks. Oh shit. Motherfuckers, get off my train! Oh no. Summon units on your train. Once per battle. Multi-strike. What the fuck? Damage dealt to armor for health. Each point of armor block one point of damage. Oh, okay. So it's like a shield. Where's the armor? The shield? I mean, this. I enjoyed this myth. Fuck you. Fireball. One for a 5-8. Yeah, where's their armor? I don't see armor. Where's his armor? Okay, so could I play him? Oh, okay. So I could play another dude. Stuart? Oh, he's got 10 armor. Where's this guy's armor? I'll put you, yeah, I'll protect you. Dot, dot, dot. I'll just kill that guy. Okay, so they'll just like auto attack. Oh, you bitch! Capacity. Restore 2 health. I don't need recharge. I don't want to not use up. Alright, fuck that bitch. Just 5. So she's gonna go upstairs now? Fucking bitch! Protect the bone shaker. Last stop. Hell yeah. Did somebody know any dudes are coming? Are you coming on the train? Oh shit! There's the last building in the corner of the team that's running until. Oh crap. Alright, well then, just fucking burn him. Can I stack Leaf Restore? Yeah, chop him up. Wait, I'm out of hearts? Oh! Plus 3 turn boss rip? You get points for defeating the boss this many turns before it leaves the park. Okay. Welder Helper. Oh, it's like a little dragon guy. Summon. Apply 20 armor to the front friendly. What? That's crazy. Ooh, deal 2x damage to enemy. Oh, okay, choose a card. Okay. Deal 2x, 2 times damage to enemies. Oh, for all my mana. Dude, this guy's crazy. Oh, hell yeah. That's spikes. Name is spikes. Oh, okay. Deal 3 damage. Move that unit to the front. Oh, shit.
You will die.
This seems cool. More card draw? Hell yeah. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, this banner's woke. Hellhorn. What the fuck? Upgrade a spell to cost minus 1. Upgrade a magic spell. What is consume? Oh, this guy's cool. Look at his eye. Don't worry, I'll give you a great deal. My cousin starts in quest for the... Anything catch your eye? Reroll. Remove a card from your deck. Oh shit, it's the merchant. Upgrade permafrost. Oh man. How about this? Could I see my deck? Dude, this guy's the shit, man. 0 for... What the fuck? He's crazy strong. And then I just have a bunch of stewards. Okay. Okay, what does this do? I don't think I want anything. Oh, here we go. 4. 50-50? Wait, how do you... Oh my god, do you even get more mana? No, I only have 3 mana, so I can't even play this guy. Plus 2 per stack. Oh, decreases every turn. Triggers after the end of the slay, apply 3 rage. Oh, damn. Dude, that's sick. Let's go. I don't know how this game works, but let's go.
Bob Disciples.
These spike foes will make direct... attack more pain. Okay, so there's a spike, guys. So from afar, I'll let you fight. What is afar? Oh, spells. Interesting. Oh, so these are the types of people. So they're showing me who I'm going to be fighting. Okay, so we got this. I don't know if she has the hand or not. Other familiars get a flame bonus. Okay, she has spikes. Conduit Redirector. It's just a dude with two fucking shields, but they combine. So that's cool. Last Night of the Disciples. I don't like his hat, though. Oh, my God. Oh, I wish I took that card that takes stuff to the front. Damn it. Wait, this guy has two spikes? He has 25 armor. He's gonna fucking kill us. Combat previews. Okay. Dude, fuck this bitch. Next. I can't play him. But I could put him up here. Oh, wait. Does he lose his thing every turn? Oh, that was a bad play then. What? Fucker. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, cool. 10 to the front. What does she do? Other friendly units on the same floor gain a bonus. Oh, fuck. She gives them spikes. This fucker's about to take 7? That's not bad. Or is he gonna die? I mean, I might as well. Oh, yeah, I might as well do this. Do you keep cards in your hand? I'm gonna test it out. Oh shit, I shouldn't have done that. He has more health. Oh, he just gives them rage? That's good. Bastards! Master?
Master?
Sure. Alright. Well, don't die. Wait, do I? I think I keep the cards in my hand, right? Oh, no, you don't. Wait, so these are all my cards then? Oh, fuck. Okay, good. Yes! Look at that, give him fucking more health. Hell yeah. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Wait, what? I just got an achievement. Play an imp card. Oh, that's an imp! Okay, so the deck will keep reshuffling, but. Right? How come I didn't get. Oh, because maybe I wanted that turn. Oh shit! They're gonna keep fighting until he's dead! Oh god! No, my prince is gonna die! Will he? Oh, he will. Oh shit! Wait, that doesn't matter. In case this fucker gets through.
My creed allows him.
Oh, he's like a wheel? He has like a fucking wheel? As a shield? Oh! Oh, wow! He's so cute! Deal 100 damage to... Oh, god. It just like clears the row. Okay, just clear the row. Piercing. Deal 5 damage twice. Wait, that's really strong. And he's a 1. So this is better than that. Because 5 damage twice. This is 5 damage to everybody. But then this kills him. I'm running an imp deck. Okay. Can only be put restored one health per stack at the end of the turn. Defuses every turn. Oh, okay. Deal 3 damage. Move that into the front. Oh, damn. Wait, skip. Oh, I get gold. Hell yeah. What's this? Ooh, an artifact. Wait, I want an artifact. Rage does not decay. Oh, yeah. Oh, so this is my relic. Okay. Oh. Restore 20 pyre health. I never even took damage. Oh, cool. Wow, this is cool. Graphics. Chain graveyard. You know, several of your fallen allies. Within the beast of the gnarled steel lie now extinguished power shards. Even further inside the room, you can make out some last protected treasures. Perhaps if you were to relight the power shards, you can summon the trains of the other value. Oh shit, a hearthstone! Friendly units get plus 10 heart and heartless. Cannot be. Oh god. When your pyre kills a unit, restore. Oh shit! That's really good, but that's late game. Upgrade it. Yeah, but this is good. Dude, I'm gonna make my... Wait, what? Oh, no! I can't upgrade the dude! Oh, man. Okay, well, then this guy's gonna be, like, fucking... Is this game balanced? One for a fucking, like, 10... What? Oh, it took damage. Oh, shit. That's OP. Daedalus. Oh, crap. Matt's here. It's Matt. What the fuck, Matt? What are you doing? Why are you fighting me? So here's, like, a boss. Heavily armed creations protect his... Oh. Heavily armored creations protect this ex-professor in his quest to safeguard Seraph. Yeah, this isn't Slay the Spire. Dude, it's fucking Slay the Train... Tower... Train the Spire. It's a train-like... Constructed explosives near with what? Constructed explosives enter with damage shield. What the hell? Oh shit, it's got music. Data is strong as I face it. He moves between floors freely but can be attacked if you clear out the enemies on that floor. Oh fuck! Dealing this damage. Check the tooltips. Okay, but does he damage everything? Oh, this music's dope. There's nobody there though, so who cares? I need to hit this bottom. Alright, this is the combo right here. This is the dream team, okay? This is the fucking dream team right here. Let's go! What the hell horn? Hell horn. That sounds cool. Alright, so fuck that thing. Oh shit! Wait, what? It hit a shield? Oh, I should have just played that guy. Oh, wait, what? Oh, motherfucker! Holy shit! Who's that guy? Dude, who's this guy? Wait, what's damage shield? Nullify. Oh, just one source. Triggers when you place. What the hell? This guy looks so cool. Can I click him? Oh, I want to see. I'm not fond of this cold. Dude, hell froze over, man. I'm not sure what the bomb does.
Oh!
Wait, what? I didn't mean to hit him. I press right click to cancel it. Oh no! Oh no! You bastard. Assholes. Can he move up? Can you go upwards, dude? Alright, we're just gonna have to hold out here. Gonna hit the thing. 2 health. She's gonna die to the fire though. But I'll take 2. Yeah, I can take 2.
Meep, 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 meep.
Oh! Whoa, good thing I have the armor. Bitch! Bitch touched my fire. Oh, cool. We're gonna hit him now.
What the fuck?
God, this fucking asshole, dude. I want this guy downstairs. Okay, we have to clear this. I want this guy downstairs. Do I have to, like... I think I have to burn my own dude just so I can get through. Because these imps are... Sorry, dude. This guy's 30 health. Alright. Those ones are weird. Oh no, my herald or whatever.
Oh, the wings!
He doesn't even have wings! What the fuck? Who cares about you? Oh my god. Alright. Dude, this is so weird. Can I tell him to go up? Probably not, huh? Well, she's gonna die to the pyre. This guy's gonna die to that. The bomb lives, so the bomb's gonna kill him. What'd you say about my horns? I could heal him though. Double hit that. No. You're gonna take six? He could take six. Oh shit! I didn't even know he had that. What is this toilet game? That's bad, dude. Alright, I guess we're just gonna, like... Oh my god. I don't need to hit her, it's fine. This guy can keep dead. This is better than a toilet game. Frame break? I can't frame break, dude. You got me there. Oh. Yeah, where's Wakanda? What lane is Wakanda? Dude, that guy's just gonna... Oh, fuck. He's ready to fight. Damn it. Okay. Okay, cool. Who's that in next shot? There are no 3D cards, man. Isn't he enraging everybody? Oh, when he dies. Okay, so when he dies, man. Oh, yeah, and then because it's relentless, they're just gonna fight in this lane forever. No! Wait, but he has armor now. Oh, fuck. Bonk. Okay. Oh, shit. Shit! He just froze the lane? What? Asshole! Wait, he's just gonna die in like one shot. Oh no. Wait, so I don't get any of my like cards back? Oh, so he's gonna take a big chunk of my guy, but he's not gonna kill me because my damage output is so high. Oh wait, maybe he can. No, he can't. We gotta be concerned. Oh, he took so much. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, so the monsters don't last forever, but the heralds do? God damn, that sucked. When a unit with spikes to attack. Oh, that's cool. Restore friendly. Oh, dang. Wait, but how do you know if a card leaves or not? Dang, it costs 3? That's actually cool. Stat changes persist with. Yeah, this is like better than a heal. Most of my guys don't even have 10 health, but to get 3 spikes, that's free damage. Full heal? Yeah, I could have used that. What the fuck? Oh, look at that. 4. 50-50, man. What? Wait, 1. This guy does 30. He does 30 per hit. Oh, he only has 5 health, though. Oh, but I can buff him. Awesome. So this does... No, what the fuck? Of course I'm going to pick this guy. Oh, these are rares or something? It's enchantment. Plus 1 per turn. Draw 1 each turn. Units can only be summoned. Oh, okay. Dude, give me more mana. What the fuck? Aw, oh, damn. Had I known that, I would have bought one of those monster dudes. Money? I don't need money. Duplicate any card. Oh, so you have a champion. Pyre health. I think pyre. Do I get a pyre health in the next one? Oh, we can get. Oh man, I want to forge my units though. What's that thing? Oh, there's a duplicate. Except for champion. So we can go. Wait, what? I want to get that, dude. Oh my god. Seems like the left side is the best. We'll get the heal on the next set, right? Oh man, this is. Oh, what? Oh, yeah, yeah, we'll go left after. I mean, we'll go right after. Okay, duplicate. How about this guy? I didn't have more demons. Right, let me see. He's a 1 for a 10-30, man. Why? Like, give me more. Another one? Apply armor. What's resolve? Triggers after combat. Damage is dealt to armor. Okay. So he, like, keeps them alive? Wait, he does so much. This guy's better than this guy. Dude, our imps might use him. Whoa.
Reaper.
What the fuck? Wait, when he kills someone, he gets stronger? Oh my god. Okay. We want a guy who lives. Actually, I already have a tank. I want a killer. I already have a tank. Let's go. Equip tormentors. Wait, what? I thought we're the bad guys. Activating the trial will make the battle more difficult to enter rewards. So, enemy units enter with 15 armor. You gain. Dude, what the fuck? This is an angel? It looks so, like, fucked up. Look at that guy. What the? Oh, shit, he's got four arms. And two of them are, like, stuck. Triggers after combat. I don't need 150 gold. I'm not even. I have so much money that. Combat in this room can use. Oh, yeah, okay, okay. Rooted. Wow, you could root people, huh? What does this guy do? Oh, he's just a 575. Weight of contrition. Purge reserve. Your pyre take. What? Oh, if I just, like, get that. Oh, wow. Whoa, what the fuck? What the hell? I want to look at the card, man. I'm so far away from them. Look at that guy. He can make my champion super strong. Alright. Deals to the front unit. Ah, oh, shit. Okay, so. I guess we could put him up there. Damn. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. You fucker. Wait, what is that? Oh, shit. You just get money? It's like a little, angel guy carrying a giant sack of gold. That's cool. What is this? Purge. Once played, this card from your deck the rest of the run. Triggers if the card remains in hand. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. So I can just play it. I have money. Oh, damn. I want to kill that. I want that gold. It's just like so free. But wait, how much health does it have? Fuck. Yeah, I think we just let it go. Who cares? That guy's gonna die. I want this guy to get stronger. He's just gonna tank forever.
We shall tank forever.
Oh, he just did this. Wait, this. No one's getting past the bottom. I wish I had more space, though. Alright, I guess we'll just build the other lanes then. Shit. If you ever. If you fuckers ever get through, I don't know. I'll see my death. Oh, shit! Okay. Yeah, I don't want to play him because like, it doesn't make sense to rage him.
I fought the Armageddon!
Boom! Boom! Point to fireball? No, I'd rather just keep healing this guy. Oh wait, what? What's the point of regen? He's just gonna... He's never gonna take damage. Oh, maybe not never. Oh, oh. Wait, why does he do 65 times 2? Oh shit, because he got a killing blow. Dude, this guy's ridiculous. Well, for sure, we want one up here. That's about it. Oh, okay, we can kill that guy.
Yo, Steve!
This shit's crazy, man. Super crazy. Oh, what the hell is it? Oh, that's the boss? Alright, well, then if you're the boss. I'm gonna get rid of this guy. And we're gonna put him down here. Oh no, I can't! Ah, shit, I burned him for no reason! Alright, whoops, my bad. Oops. Oh fuck, we're gonna take some attrition. Oh, he killed himself. Boom! Boom! Dude, they're doing. He's just gonna die! They can't even get through the front row! Oh,
a new trophy.
Okay.
Other units nearby.
Consume. That's pretty cool.
Fortify.
Wait, so I'm gonna get this all the time? That's like a free heal. When did this game come out? Cause I feel like it's so not balanced, but maybe it is. I'm not sure yet, but it's pretty cool. I just don't like that they keep running away from me, and they're like little bitches and running. But it feels cool being the bad guys, and like, fuck you, angels. Oh, really? I mean, the graphics are simple, but like, that's fine. I don't care about the graphics. But I just feel like my cards are really strong. But I don't, you know, I don't understand the game yet. We'll see. I think this is good. I can keep that front row. Oh man, if I build. Oh, and descend it? Wait, what? Dude, I could make like my guy Super Saiyan. Nah, oh, 4, 8. Nah, that's not that big. I don't think I want. Deal 3 damage moving into the front. That might be important, actually. That's like a burn. I said I was gonna go to the right because I want that artifact. Duplicate any card except for your champion. Wait, what? Okay. So then I could make more of this guy. I already have 2 of those, so that's cool. But like this dude's just gonna make people stronger. How do I? I need to get rid of cards. Spells get an extra upgrade slot. What does that mean? Dude, just make my unit stronger. What the fuck? That's what I'm saying, like, I just feel like the game's crazy. Oh, how does it get harder? Is this like tutorial mode so it's easier or? Holy shit, look at that guy. What the fuck? Dude, look at this bird guy. Wait, is he a guy wearing a bird mask? Oh, they're just normal people wearing bird masks, huh? Not, oh, what? Oh, wow. He could be stealth. All right. Overcharge tank. Triggers when a unit on this floor dies. Harvest. Gain 10 armor. Okay. What does this guy do?
Oh, my God. Wait. Multi-strike 4?
Holy shit. Non-boss enemy units. Oh, damn. But I get an artifact. Oh, no. No, I don't want... I don't know the game yet, so I don't... It's okay. I heard he got a bullshit artifact. They all have stealth! Oh, we have the combo. We fucking have the combo. This is the combo. Oh, I can kill one now. Oh, I can kill two now. And just give this guy regen. Wait, you'll have regen forever? Oh, it eats one. Okay. Ah! That bitch got away! Oh, gold dude! Look at that imp! Oh, I fucking love the imp. The imp's just gonna clear that row.
Meep, meep.
Wait, why blindfolded? Am I supposed to? I kind of... Oh, what? Yeah, that's free. Alright. I wanted, like, the armor, dude. Yeah, well, so far it feels easy, but, like, I'm not 100% sure, you know? Mm-hmm. I mean, like, this guy's already fucking loaded, so... You know, maybe I should put this guy down, because this guy... Oh, he's gonna take zero next turn? Okay. So I don't necessarily need to. But the problem is he has that rage thing. Increases every turn. Yeah, so I'm gonna like lose. I don't think there's a point. Well, maybe there is. And he'll block for this guy? Oh, wait! Wait, so he's always giving 5 armor, like, forever? What the fuck? Okay, that's what I'm saying. Some of these cards are bullshit. Ooh. Oh, fuck, I forgot. Ah, shit, I forgot. That guy's gonna get away. I need something that, like, roots. That's what it is. Okay. Okay. So he's gonna get away, man. That's lame. Actually, I'm gonna do this. So he's gonna, like, hit that guy. I can't play any more cards down here. But that's fine. He's gonna get away, so we'll just... I think we put this up there and we just wait. Yeah, we just wait. Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, we're just like sitting pretty now. Yeah! Like upgrading your hero, you're saying? No! I lost my dude! Oh, fuck! God damn it. We're gonna build a new fucking super tank. Oh, I don't have enough for this. Damn it. I'm gonna burn this. Oh, that means he's gonna die. Oh, shoot. That was a waste of it. Oh, no. He's gonna go upstairs and hit my fire. Oh, Sarah. Oh, no. She's gonna kill that dude. Boom. Boom. Needs to heal. Yeah, I could just like they're fine. I want to make this guy like a wall. I don't need to do that. And I think we're out of... Oh, yeah, this needs a block for that guy. Yo, bring it! I set up already. Alright, fuck your hose. Oh, wow, we're dead? No, my hero! No! My hero! What if I give him... Wait, 4 times 5, 20... He's going to take like 20 and 20, it doesn't make sense. Damn it! Alright, good luck, everybody. Anybody hurt? Okay, this guy keys. What is this? What got consumed? Oh, my units. Ow! Boom! Boom! Did he survive? No, he said he's gonna die. Boom! Boom! Please don't die right now. Please at least get another hit. He's doing 90! No!
My baby!
Oh shit, I don't have room. What if you don't have room? What do you do? Damn, you just like sit on it? Wow. Rip. Yeah, rip, right? Well, I hope I can do 206 damage without my hero. But those guys are gaining armor every turn, right? Oh my god! No! Do what? Wait, well, we still have my tower, right? So. Get more health!
More armor! Regen!
Oh, wait, I should have fireballed him. Oh, and he has spikes. Good luck! Good luck! Yeah, bitch. Oh, he could take another one. No! Wait, he's still alive. Yeah. Hit him again. Yeah. Wait, do I have enough? Shit. Yo, fuck this boss. Did we win? Did we lose? No, we lost! He's got 6 health! Motherfucker! No! Wow, okay. Guess the game's not that easy. Oh wait, there's only this many levels. Okay. March. Oh, I don't have all the cards, that's why I lost. Move a unit to the front. Oh, that's pretty cool. Hell yeah! Summon abilities trigger additional. Oh, that's cool. Vines, okay. Oh, look at that, imps. Dude, yeah, that was a problem. Oh shit, wait, there's different heroes. What the fuck? Oh my god, there's even more here, what? Okay, that's a lot. And these are all the cards. Damn it, can't believe I lost. No, I want more. Oh, this is how you choose. Okay. They didn't even let me choose last time. Your allied clan starts. You're only gonna add start to the content you can find. Oh, okay. Whoa. Oh, shit. Look at that. The back. That's interesting. That guy looks so cool. What the fuck? I like this guy. What the fuck is this? Why is there a button here? Oh, so that's the ability? Oh, okay. Win it. Wait, what the fuck? Yo, this is crazy. Boss battles. Seraph, the chest. Ring 3, Talos, the Octopus. Oh, okay, so these are like the bosses. Oh, Super Saiyan 2? Yeah, probably, huh? Seraph will remove half of the buff and debuff. Okay. Oh, it's upgrade your champion or get an artifact. Dude, I'm gonna get my champion. This fucking brawler is sick. Revenge? What was that? Wait, what? Are these new? What's plus? Oh, okay. It just gets rage. No, okay. This again. Shut. Oh, I get both. Cool. When a card is pulled, my deal third. Whoa! What the fuck? Grant plus 4 stacks of armor each time it is applied to. Okay. Damage. Okay, so every time I add armor.
Multi-strike.
Yeah, I want armor, because I'm going to build my prince, and then he's going to be all protected. Oh, hey, this guy looks cool. What the fuck? He seems like a Yu-Gi-Oh character. And then he has... These are like zombie rejects from fucking Scarlet Monastery. They're like, nah, you guys can't come defend us. You guys suck. And I'm like, okay, we'll go to a different game. we don't want your secrets, man. It's all right. All right, wait. Let's start the battle. Enemies appear on each floor. What the fuck? Wait, actually, the game should be easy, right? It's like the first round or whatever. Wait, what the fuck? I think it's too much. Wait, it's too much. I didn't think it would be this much. That's a lot. Wait, they do. Wait, what the fuck? Did I just lose? Wait, what? Wait, this is too much. I don't understand. I don't want to play my prince. He's just gonna die. Wait, what? This is so fucking bad. Whoa. He only has 6 health. Oh, but he has 14 armor. Okay. Okay. We're gonna let the fire, like, take hits and shit? Wait, and it only does one hit. Dude, is it run dead? What? We're gonna try. Minus 10? Okay, cool. Wow. Wait, aren't they gonna go upstairs? Oh, maybe I should have put him upstairs. Oh, cool, it's a wave. Okay, good. Alright, I don't give a shit. No, the gold guy. Hey, those were Final Fantasy notes. Na, 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 na. Dude, they just took Final Fantasy and changed this, slowed it down. Wait, you're just gonna die up there, dude. Da, da. Plagiarism, man. Watch, listen to when it gets to that room, okay? It's the fucking overworld theme of the room. Fuck, they're both gonna die? Okay, we can't have the prince die. Okay, cool, prince is gonna live. This is so bad. Might as well get... Oh, wait. If I go up there, it dies. But at least we take one out? Do they get to attack first? I'm not 100% sure. I'm gonna test it out. Don't cost me anything. Oh, shit, they do! Motherfuckers! Fire! Slay the fire! A brief respite. Come at me, Hellborn! You're not even fighting him on your ass. God damn it. I don't care about that guy. We need to build. Well, because we're from hell, man. They're trying to stop us from going to... So I need to bring this. The story is... Hell's like dying, and I'm on this train to take this last shard of the pyre to take it to the pyre, because hell's frozen right now. It got frozen. This is like Snowpiercer, and I gotta take this pyre to like where the heart of hell or whatever to bring hell back. So they're trying to stop it, because if they kill us, then there's no more hell. But like, why would they want to stop hell? Like, don't angels want hell, and that's where the bad guys go? It's weird. Oh shit, he's here. Fucking asshole. Oh man, we're dead? Hold on. Not on my watch. Not anymore, I'm not. Yeah, exactly. Where are all the dishes gonna go if there's no hell, man? Earth? Yeah, they're gonna go back to Earth. You can do a champion? Yeah. Get a champion? Yeah. Oh shit, you whipped me, asshole! Alright, take fireballs, bitch. Yeah. I'm not even gonna play this. Oh shit, I should've played it! I didn't know it was gonna do. Oh my god. I thought it was gonna kill the guy and then it was gonna resolve that. God damn it. At least I got the. I killed that little baby. Fucking baby. You know what? I had that card and it kind of. I don't know, didn't really do much. Oh, hell yeah. Wait, what does it send? Oh, that's really good, actually. But 9 armor is legit. You know what? I'm not thinking of this like a fucking tower defense game. Because I'm building, like, where the units spawn. Why don't I build at the end? And, like, or in the middle or something, you know? Oh, look at this. But this costs 0. I'm gonna cost 0. Alright, I like the Hellhorn dudes. They're fucking legit. Oh, new powers. Okay. Oh, dude. I'm going berserker. What? Is your hero count as a unit? I don't think so, huh? Eaton? What the fuck is Eaton? Hey, look, it's his cousin. That's cute. Each of them have a different eye that's out. That's funny. Remove a card from your deck. I like this. Oh, wait, no, cancel. Who cares about these stupid stewards? Ah, there's no card worth upgrading, though. Reroll. Yeah, so... They won't get... Because I guess unit, like, cards... Like, when you summon a unit, the card gets destroyed, so you can't get more units. But I don't have anybody worth, like... Damn it. This sucks. Let's see, what's worth removing? Maybe the steward? Do I need them? You know what? There's too much of these heals, man. Or the fireball, right? Oh, fuck. Wait, yeah. We just got this. We can take a fireball out. But then a heal is bunk. I don't know. It's 3 health? 3 health or 2 damage? I'll take this. Now we get a unit that I want to. Oh shit, it's that guy!
Multi-strike.
Oh, look, dude, this guy's. Wait, I saw a unit that looks exactly like him. They just changed the color. Imagine. How come they don't have this in WoW? Where's the warrior who's Titan gripping 2 shields, huh? Where's that guy? What? Come on! Oh shoot, really? Oh dang. Oh, then I should have done that. Gotcha. Oops. Thank you, J Crown or Crone. Now I know. Oh, she's kinda cool. Hey, that's a cool axe. It's got the bird on it. Oh, look at that dude. Oh, he's got like keys. This guy's got keys. Dude, he's got so many keys, man. I should get something if I kill him. Reconciler. Please, Lord. Do not punish them, for they know not what they do. Check out this image, though. It's like a bird with a bird on it. And this guy's got a bird mask. Dude, it's crazy. Alright, I'm not doing that again. Fuck that. Okay, we have the prince. That's not a tank. Does it make sense to put your prince here, though? He's like the first one to die. Yeah, it's fine. I think it's fine. And I'll just put this guy up here. Why can't he go there? Alright. What does he do? Yeah, that's right. Boom. Boom. Welcome. Why do they get... Why do they get to attack first? Just because they're nice? Bastards? He's about to make some damage. Actually, I can give him a steward. Dude, these stewards are dope. These are like the guys who check... They're the guys who check if you have your ticket. Tickets, please! Oh, I can heal him. Oh, look at this turn. No!
Boom! Boom!
Yeah, as if the second floor is better than this place. Less stop! Okay, I'll take another. Let's heal these guys. He doesn't need a heal. That guy need a heal? Awesome. Wow, yeah, respite. Oh no, he's here! Take damage, bitch! Oh no, he's gonna die. I guess I get him down. Alright, good luck. Good luck, everyone. Do I get... I need an armor spell. Now you face my champion. Wait, that guy took a lot of damage. Oh, no.
Fear the flame.
This guy's got spikes everywhere. Wait, what's that shield from WoW that kind of looks like this? It's like, it looks like a big door. Oh, hell yeah, look at this. Oh, yeah. Take fireballs. Yeah, the last one, the two ticket dudes. Look at Killing Blow. This guy. Oh, whoa, he died. Oh, shit. Damn. He died. He gave his life for us to win. Oh, yes! We're making a fortified deck. Here we go. That's pretty good. Well, that's actually kind of crappy, man. I don't want to put... Okay, but it's a spell, so that means we keep getting it, right? It's basically a free heal. And, like, a free fireball? I think it's worth it. I think it's worth it. Now we need to thin the decks somehow. Forge. Oh, damn. We're not going to be able to get a Hellhound unit if we get an artifact. It's good? Okay, good. I think I want the artifact. Forget the Hellhound unit. When you summon a second unit during a turn. Whoa, what the hell? I don't have that much, though. Consume have 50. Do I even have consume? Shit, these artifacts suck! I guess this? I don't know. We can go for expensive guys. Alright, this is gonna be cool. This is a cool part. It's got some graphic. Whoa! The fissure in the ice forces the bone shaker to stop. Oh, that's so cool. You've seen cracks like this before, often allowing good multiplier forces through some ancient magic, but this one is different. Stable. Throwing something into the fissure could have unusual side effects, while just absorbing the energy from afar could have the more expected effect. Copy a card. Copy a card 5 times? What the fuck? Wait. Oh, because I might die or something? Yo, that's scary, man. I think my deck has... I still have junk. I don't want 5 junk. Like 5 train stewards, and then we're fucked. Okay. This costs 0, right? So we should do that. That's probably the duplicate, right? Or do we want another fortify? Because I think the fortify is what we want. It's so powerful. Because this is 6 damage swing. Well, not 6 damage swing. 3 health. Keeps going, but 9. 9's so good. All right. We're fucking fortified, yo. Five steel enhancers. Actually, wait, no, that is true. I should have, maybe I should have done that and then made my hero like a fucking 2020 that would double strike. Enemies enter with rage 2. Oh shit. Talus attacks every turn. Gains armor on slow. Oh, what the hell? Ooh, she's got like ice wings. And like these ice shin guards. It's like, do you want other armor? Like, no, I just want my shins protected and my fucking elbows. That's it. Don't give me shoulders. Don't give me chest piece. Just give me shin guards. Alright. Music's really good. Oh, these fuckers again. Wait, what? What's going on here? Dude, they do 9? What the hell? Alright, I'm not going there. But what does she do on this road? Oh, man. Music. Alright, I'm just gonna be like over here then. I'm gonna wait, dude. Wait. No, it doesn't make sense to play any cards there. I don't know. I don't know how to play this. This is crazy. They're just gonna fucking kill my guys. Alright, let's get rid of some of these. I'm gonna kill this bitch. Better if I can. Alright, this is where we hold. Oh fuck, she's there! My fucking bitch! Get away from me! Oh my god, these guys are strong! Yeah, get out of here! Go to another lane! Get the fuck out of here! Steel Enhancer! Yeah! Make me stronger! Oh, she's still gonna die? But now? Yeah, he's gonna live! Live, you bastard! 6? Oh, okay. Get the hitter. 3 shots. Oh. Boom! Boom! Alright. Yeah, why would... yeah. They're like, okay, we do Final Fantasy and monster-based train games. What's up? I don't want to take like 5 damage. Oh my god, there's so fucking many. Alright, we still have this tank right here. Hell yeah, look at this shit. I need more spells, yo. Where did I burn a heal, right? It's an AI. It's fucking AI. Oh no, she's here! We're dead, dude. Steel Enhancer! She knows, you kill one of these guys. Oh, this is hard, man. I gotta make myself stronger. I guess we start building like a last stand kind of thing. Wait, was that even? Is there a point to that? Oh! Bitch hit me.
Let me aid you.
Fucking healer. Oh, good. Is the wave done? Oh, thank god. Yes! Give me a tank. So she's dead. Fuck you, bitch. Look at her attacking no one like an idiot. Alright, I need like a fortify right here. Yo, let's go. Oh no! Our hero! Our hero has fallen. Damn, she takes 183? Good luck, team. How do I do this?
super ultra.
Oh shit. Okay. Okay. It's too much. Too much. Dead bitch. Because I have the steel enhancer. Fucking suggested. I should have made five of those. God damn it. Why did I make five? No. Actually, if I can delete cards, I'll make five of those. But...
Ultra!
Oh damn it! It didn't survive long enough. Okay, okay. The run is saved, guys. The run is saved. Attacks before. Oh damn! Wait, what the fuck? That's really good. Impolate. Oh, those are three. There's the three imps. Deal damage to the front enemy. What the fuck? What? This is a fucking. What's that one move in Slay the Spire? The what do you call it? For the defect, like for every orb type you have. Hell yeah. Oh, unleashing his gates. Yeah, right. Draw a unit and apply. Whoa. What the fuck? Wait, does that even work? Does that even make sense? Actually, that's like crazy strong. What the hell? Wait, why would this be bad? Like, why would this ever be bad? Why would I want to play that? Why wouldn't I? What? Like, if I draw a multi-strike guy, he's gonna fucking obliterate them. Whoa. What the fuck? Wait. It's one. He costs one for a 1025? What is this shit? Hold on, but what's this? This guy's woke. Hold on, this guy's woke. These are like the epic cards, huh? Gain 60 max health. Wait, what? Increase with the lowest health by the cultivate value. Wait, so he just gives people two? Wait, when I summon him, he gets 60 health? And then he heals people? Yeah, what the fuck? I'm gonna put that in front of my hero and then we'll just defeat the boss. Hell yeah. Alright, more money. More mana. This is what got me last time. I got the more mana and then I never got a card that like made it worth it. Yeah, I want this. So I could have like a huge stack. Wait, draw plus one card each turn? Wait, that's actually... No, yeah, this is better because my deck has like a ton of free shit. So the more free shit I draw, the more steel enhancers are. Fuck! I should have multiplied the steel enhancer. We would have had like 30 steel enhancers. All right, we have a draw deck. All right, we need free cards. Oh, gain a woke unit. What the hell is this? Oh, fuck yeah. But I don't need health. Let's go this way. Duplicate a card. Yeah, let's go. Oh shit. Two hollows, baby. Wait, is that good? Is that? I think so. Like, what? How would that be bad? Oh shit! Why didn't I duplicate? Oh wait, is it? Ah, fuck me. My bad. Wait, how do I go back? Can I scum? Did it save? Can I scum that? Have you ever scummed? Does scumming work? Oh man. Oh, do we dare try? Alright, we're gonna try, dude. This is for science. I'm going back to main menu. This is for science. Oh wait, where's my run? Uh oh. Standard run. Oh! No! Why didn't I duplicate? Damn it! Why aren't... What can I forget? This is a channel song deck, man. Okay, so we don't need these stupid heals anymore, I think. I can remove the steel enhancer. Dude, two channel songs? Oh, wait, no. Woken is only... It only costs one. Oh, but you're saying the... Yeah. No, this is fine. I like this. Because I want to block for this guy. I'm not saying two in front of me. I'm saying like one in front of my hero, and then I could block for this guy, and then like my back line. You have five on one lane, so it's okay. I didn't fuck up. My strat's still good. I think I want to get rid of the heals and actually a steward, because we have those dudes. They're too big. Oh my god. Two. All right, we're going. Every lane will have a fucking hollow. Try to get through me. Oh, upgrade the champions. Yes. Hell yeah. Literally, hell yeah. Okay, horn. We're going for this, right? Wrathful. Oh, he gains armor? Okay, so. Fuck yeah, dude. Right, we got this shit. Let's go. Okay, the deck is activated. Oh, dude. How is this a good guy? How is this like an angel? He looks like he's from fucking 300, like one of Xerxes' guys. Like this guy, maybe, right? He could pass for it. Like his wings are broken. He became like, you know, he was banished because he was like an asshole angel, but he's trying to like redeem himself. So I get him. But like these fucking guys, they look like they're on my team. Oh, yeah. Yeah, let me do this where all the enemies get 6 damage. They're clipped. these guys' wings are clipped. All right, let's fight this guy with fucking chains, dude. Oh, it's Silas. If anyone plays League here, that's Silas. With extra arms. Oh, is that a... What is he holding, a book? Oh, yeah, they all clipped. All right, first round strat. Woke. Can we fucking give this guy armor? Wait, why does he have... What happened? Oh, when he comes in, his max health goes up. So we need to heal him. Right. Okay. Well, I have so much money. What the fuck? Without hell, we can all live in peace. Dude, without hell, you're gonna have assholes everywhere. What are you talking about? You need hell, dude. Jerk. Demonic rogue. Yeah, this is a demon. This is a demon rogue. And then he's got a void walker. Like a void walker plant. Oh, shit, dude. You need help. Luckily, I have a tank for you. Oh, get rid of this thing. I could bust this guy. Oh, maybe I should have busted that guy. Fuck. Kill the rogue. Cool. Oh, wait, no! Why did it do that? Did I get the loot angel? It went too fast. Fuck. Okay. Oh my god, dude. Alright. I'm gonna fortify this guy so they don't get through. Wait. He's gonna take. Okay, cool. Yeah, fortify this guy. Oh shit, channel song? Wait, it's gonna channel song like this, dude. Because I already drew these guys. We could build the last layer, I guess. Oh wait, no, let's heal. Okay. We'll heal this guy. Let's go. This is the last boss that they have to fucking get through. Last stop. Ooh, more horns.
Rejuvenate.
Oh no. They go upstairs and they see like the same thing.
This is the end for you.
Alright, you need more. Take 8. Oh, I can blow this one. Like the last boss. Your ticket, please. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, yeah. You will destroy the rest of your party. Dude, these tanks are legit. Now I have too much shit, man. And then we just keep on, like... armoring. Wait, I don't even have room anymore. So that's it. This is the strat. Like, we're just playing spells now. We're just gonna try and buff all of our dudes. Oh, they're here! They're fucking here! Oh, he's gonna die? No! Even if I heal him? Why? Why the fuck is he gonna die? Wait, what? How does he die? Does this guy just kill someone? Oh, because it's the relentless, that's why. They're all gonna die. Wait, so is the boss. The boss doesn't even make it.
I will enhance myself.
You will live this a little bit longer. Fuck you. All right, we're gonna watch it in fucking ultra.
Watashi wa Radev.
Oh, damn it. I thought he was gonna hit him like 50 times. That was... Oh, they didn't even get through the row one, man. They didn't even get through fucking row one. Oh, so imps? That's an interesting thing. They basically made imps like this. Oh, he's dead. How sad. Alright. That sounds like crap. Return a random consumed spell to your hand. Well, actually, that's pretty good. Random consumed spell to your hand. But I'd have to play it. No, because if it draws him, then it's bad. Right? Like the... Well, I guess it's not that bad. No, this is bad. No. Rage is, you get attack, but every turn you lose attack. So you get attack, like, two times the rage. Like, every rage is two attack, and then you start losing it every turn. So I don't want that. Well, I guess it's okay, but I don't know. I don't want to spend a whole card just for that. Whoa, that just blows him up, huh? We're descended. What the fuck? Fire shards? Oh, shit, yeah. Unlike the main dude, make him big, and then he just fucking like... That's true. That's true. Well, it consumes too, so I guess... Yeah, if he could survive, that's like free damage. Okay, I don't need to heal. I want the artifact. Select, move two cards from my deck. Oh, it's gonna add a sting. Oh, what the fuck? Sting spells get plus 20 magic. Wow, what a thing. But I want to have a sting at every turn. At start of turn, like every turn. Oh, true. This guy. One less. Upgrade a spell. Gain hover. What the fuck is... Oh, hold over. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, no. Yeah, I'm gonna make this free. That already is okay to be free. This one... This one is be free. I got a lot of money. What the fuck? Okay. So if I don't use it, it'll come back? I don't think this makes sense. I guess... Yeah, I don't know. Oh, maybe sting. Yeah, that makes sense. Because that way, if I don't need it this turn, I'll get it next turn. Alright, move the card from the deck. I don't think I want these torches anymore. Oh, no, I do. Oh, I don't want the restore. I feel like the restore is... I'd rather have the fortify is so much better than the restore. I just want to keep getting the fortifies. Is this to show me the map? Remove two cards. How many more restores do I have? Yeah, we're gonna get all these restores out of here. Fuck that shit. Goodbye, restores. Because doesn't this guy rejuve anyway? Doesn't he heal himself? Triggers when healed, even at 12. Oh, okay. No, he cultivate two, increase the friendly unit with the lowest health. But, oh, okay. So maybe the restores were kind of good. Okay, the restores are actually okay. I'll get rid of the torches. Actually, the stewards. I get rid of these stewards. What the fuck? I don't need them anymore. They're kind of in the way. Yeah. Well. Okay. One. Yeah. No, this is fine. Cause the strat is three hollows. Right. My champion, a horned warrior, and a steward. So for me to have extra stewards doesn't really make sense. Like one extra steward, he's never gonna get played. Right. Even if he dies, like it doesn't matter. So yeah, then we just have, so we thin the deck out, so it's like super lean. We just get the strat every time. Now we're playing tired. Oh, she's cool. I don't know why her legs are like that though. I wouldn't have drawn her like this. I would have had her like standing, like take that guy's pose, you know. Enemy units start with 15 armor, like that's gonna save you. Oh wow, okay. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, you guys can die now. He's gonna die? Shit. Don't die. I love you. Oh, no. That makes him die faster. Yeah, he lives. Go, go get it. Go get it. Wait, that's okay if he dies. I can play him again. But still, I don't think that was the right play. But then they're gonna pop their shit anyway. Oh no! This isn't good. Because if he dies, I need to play this there to block for my dude. But we don't have a tank for him. Oh no! Oh no! But it's okay. We'll be alright. We'll be alright. I didn't get any of my, like, reinforcers. Oh, shit, it fell on super fast. Alright, now I did. That's the whole strat. The whole time, bitch! You're never getting through! Alright, now we need to turn this guy Super Saiyan. Because it's, like, the only way. Live, live. I don't know if it makes sense to kill these guys. Because they do that stupid death wish shit. They're just gonna die off of this, so it doesn't make sense to hit them. And they're just chilling at the top? Yeah, rogue lock, right? Alright, fuck this guy. Oh, he goes top to bottom. No attack. Slay. Oh my god. Wait. Does everybody in that row get it? Oh, okay, good. Only in their floor.
Free damage.
How much armor does this guy have? Yeah, see, now the deck is like on. The deck is now activated. The deck is now activated almonds. Dude, this thing is legit. I don't know if blowing these guys up makes sense, though. Well, they'll just... Oh, he doesn't have thorns anymore. Oh, because the other guy had thorns. Fuck. They gain plus two. So these guys would have their damage. They won't die for a while, though. I think this is fine. I guess we can kill one. But I don't think that made sense. Oh, but they move up, and then I'll just burn them. Whoa! Oh, dang, is he gonna create that every turn? Yeah, look, we just bought ourselves time.
Steel Enhancer!
Dude, I wish I had more Steel Enhancers. What if I just do this? So I get to draw next turn? How many hands can I have? How many cards can I have in my hand? Oh no! They're gonna kill my boy! My boy! Does it even make sense to give him armor? Dude, he takes 282! What the fuck? Yeah, let's give him armor, dude. You wanna get through me? You're gonna have to. Oh shit, they die this turn! What the fuck? Hell yeah! Easy! Dude, they don't even get through the first rung! I'm gonna watch this. Ooh! Wait, what? Why'd you go for the- Oh, because that guy's stealth! Wait, what? Oh no! Yeah! Easy! Okay. Oh, that's expensive. Yeah, see, so he gets two attack per stack, and it decreases every turn, so you're gonna lose your stack until it becomes zero, but dang, nine armor? That's too expensive, man. Just burn the level. Although, actually, this makes sense, right? Because if I give it to my hero, then he just gets, like, more Super Saiyan, and then we just... Oh, but it consumes. Damn it. So what if I give that to my hero? But then armor is kind of whack on him. It doesn't do anything. Unless the guy dies. Yeah, right? Roids. It's bloodlust juice. Dang, I don't know if the deck... I think Rage Serum is okay. Save it for, like, the boss or something? Nah, but that means it sits in my hand. I don't think any of these are good. I don't like it. I don't like it! I don't like it! Ooh! Hey, that's pretty cool. Cost zero? Draw a card. What the fuck is this thing? A scarecrow? Holy shit! Oh, he looks cool. Look at his eyes. Restore 10 health to unit and descend it. Whoa, okay. I like the root. Like, we root the... He's a fucking janitor. He's... Oh, you think... Oh, shit. Oh, you're right. And he costs only one. Okay. Actually, I could even put him at, like, the top and just leave him there. Yeah, way worse. You're right. Good looking out. Plus, he looks awesome. He's a janitor. Okay, I don't need to remove cards anymore. I don't also need to restore my pyre, but, like... Random... Oh, shit, a selection of artifacts? Something interesting. Wait, what's this? Oh, duplicate. Yes. All right, we're duplicating, yo. All right. Let's duplicate. What did I say? The channel mode? I don't know. Channel song, right? Because then two guys get super huge. And there's a chance that I get the Horned Warrior. Roguelock Shammy. Yeah. Roguelock Shammy. Yeah, this is good. Because it gets a unit. If I get it in my first hand, it's like GG. Alright. I don't know. Let's look at it, I guess. Let's see what we get. Two ornate chests have emerged. Thawing ice. Both chests have a strange lock mechanism that looks like they can be picked with shards from the pyre. The more decorated the chest might take a few tries though. Oh shit. Wait, money? I don't need money. Damn it, why didn't I do this first? Then I could have healed. Fuck! Why did I click the heal the fire button for no reason? Fuck! I don't even want this. Now I'm sad. I don't want this money. Fuck that shit. Get away from me. I hate you. Oh shit. A fucking ice dude, ice bird. He was like a prisoner. So wait, Heaven is like recruiting prisoners to fight for them? And he's got like Frostmourne kind of sword. Arcus Dark Incarnate. What the fuck? He's cool. I like him. Too bad I meant to fucking kill him. What the, like things? There's like artifacts? Cannot attack, cannot be damaged. What? So when I play a spell, he dies. Okay. Triggers, what's the trigger for this one? Triggers when you play a non-morsel unit. What's a morsel? As long as this unit is dazed, it can't attack. What is the point of this guy? Oh, he's gonna daze my units? Crystal skin, yeah, right? Wait, what if he is crystals, dude? Crystal unit. Oh, okay. What the fuck is going on? Oh, I hate these guys. So, apply daze to your units. Triggers on death. I think they all die down here, right? This dies when you do a spell here, so what if I stink? Fly plus one to spells. Oh shit. Ah, I didn't understand what they were doing. Okay, now I get it. It's like, don't do that. I thought I had to do that to get them out of my way. Play any of these now, but we could put the custodian down. He's not gonna take damage, right? All right, you just chill up here, bro. Oh shit! Oh no! What are you doing in my lane, bitch? These bad boys. Oh! Shit. I wish I could put him there. Fuck. And he cost zero. Alright, well, there's my boss. Is he gonna live? I'll heal him with this. Shit. I fucked myself. Yeah. Okay, so no one's playing units there. Alright, we'll be alright. I'll just... that guy so weak? What are you doing with my lane? Oh, shit. I can't play a spell there. Oh, it stays, like, heavy forever? What the hell? Alright, I need to kill this guy to make room for the tank. Sorry, dude. No hard feelings, man. This middle floor sucks. Yeah, oh,
for the hell of!
Oh no, jinx my lane! So when I play a unit, I could start. Oh shit, it's that guy. They're both gonna die. Wait, but what's the point of this then? I don't have any more cards. I don't have any more monsters. So then this card's dead then. Ah shit, I wanted to do it up here. Fuck. Wait, I can't play spells there, right? Oh no, I could put spells there. Who needs heals? Oh shit, you're so low, dude. What the fuck? What the hell, man? Crap! I didn't want to play that. I just want to look at it. Oh, oh. Oh yeah. Wait, what? Three times? Fuck, my eyes! Okay, so I can't play spells down here. But that's okay. Fuck. Okay, we could give this guy armor. Oh, it's like forever expensive? That's crazy. Why does it sound like I'm hurting him? Damn it. What a play. Oh, what is this 14? He's gonna heal 14? Increase the outplaying the lowest health of the lowest health of the Why is he hitting three times? Does he have like... What does he have? Revenge. Triggers when damage. Triggers... Wait, what? Why is... he's attacking three times, right? Jesus Christ, he's getting huge! Oh, that guy didn't do anything. Everyone's just chilling now. But I could spend healing. Clop, clop, clop! Clop, 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 clop! We could draw more, I guess. Keep drawing. Hit the boss. Wow, he's gonna take damage.
Final wave!
Maybe I'll start collecting waves. Oh no, he's gonna die? Oh fuck. Wait. Oh right, this is the last. Okay, let's see if we can, like, fucking kill him. See if we can kill him, boys. Yeah! Get wrecked! Dude, he can't get through my front line! Oh, GG! Alright. Okay, double the amount of- Oh shit! Oh, it consumes! Damn, everything consumes. Is that worth it? I don't think that's worth it, dude. It costs three. I'm like wasting my fucking shit. Oh, it moves. Oh, Julian, look, this card's already, it's already got graphics. I didn't even have to pay money to upgrade it to have graphics. I don't think this is worth it, but I think the deck's fine. Like, I don't have money to play three sometimes. I think there's better cards to come in. Oh! Yes! Damn it. Now I could have... Fuck. Okay, this doesn't really help. Draw, I already have so much draw. I think more money is better. But you know what? I don't even have money. Well, you know, now I could buy more expensive cards. I think that's what it is. Alright, we need to, like, buy shit, dude. We need to fucking buy things. Yeah, let's go that way, I think. I don't even need health. Forge your units to... Oh, wait. I think I want to do that. Damn. Yeah, I want to make the units stronger, right? That's what you're saying? Make my units better? Let's do that. Because the spells are, like, kind of whatever. So we kind of waste these two. I'm not removing cards. Yeah, make my tanks tankier. Hell yeah. Plus 10 health and spikes? Hell yeah. Oh, you can get two upgrades. Wow. Rage 7. Whoa! Give it to the wild guy. So I can make this guy with Rage 7? Holy shit! Upgrade the unit. Wait, so he's gonna be more expensive? Oh no, that's bad, dude. Oh shit. My deck can't handle this. Because if I upgrade... Yeah, I can only upgrade the custodian. And then we will never know. That's true, huh? Damn it. I think I don't want... I can't have this guy. I don't think there's a card to take out, right? I think... Oh, maybe a restore? Did the restores help me? I feel like I didn't care anymore. I think I'd remove the restores. I don't care about them anymore. And maybe even the torch. Yeah, let's get rid of all this junk. I have, like, free damage from this thing. And then remove all the restores, because, like, imagine just getting all the fortifies. Wait, what? I get to play this? Oh no! Holy shit! Ah, no, he's too big. Yeah, the steward, he's gonna be fucking useful now. When this card dies or eaten, return it. Oh, wait. Dude, then my super tank can come back. Or any tank can come back. In case I lose the tank, right? Somehow? Yeah. Wait, this is good. Yeah. Alright. We're ready. Ooh, upgrade my champion. Okay. More multi-strike. More armor. Revenge. Gain rage 3. Why is this more on the bottom side? Oh, they moved it. They fucking... they, like, trick you. Wait, this is weird. Wrathful was on the right side last time. Brawler was on the left. But why does Brawler 2 have two multi-strikes? And look, that's less damage, though. That's 45 damage. This one's 50 damage. What? Wait, this is weird, man. And then he gets more on the revenge. What is this shit? I guess he is more of a brawler, but why would they switch it? Is that a mistake? Like, last time Wrathful was on the right. I don't know. I think I want this because he does more damage, right? 50 versus 45? I don't have a buff deck, right? Like, I don't buff him. Oh wait, actually I do. Yeah, Steel Enhancer. Okay, yeah, so I have to be this brawler. That's weird though, because I'm not Wrathful anymore. And this guy has more armor? Oh, but his Slay gives less armor. And the Revenge gets less rage. But we have the Steel Enhancer, which we should have multiplied. Damn it! Imagine if we had 5 Steel Enhancers! Oh, this is cool. I would say that's a girl. She's got boobs. Look at that guy. Oh shit, he doesn't even walk. uses his wings to walk. And I can't even see the other guy. What's trial? At the start of battle, enemies... Oh, no! No, never. Never. 400 gold? Oh, God. The penitent. These purifiers will bring you the weight of your sins until your penance has been paid in full. It has trample. Oh, shit. When attacking, excess damage is applied to this... Wait, what? Holy crap. Self-mutilation. Ew. Damage dealt to armor. Okay, he's just like, what the fuck? A 0-15? It's relentless, man. It'll never stop. Triggers after combat. Your pirate takes. Oh, okay. Alright. I don't know.
Wow!
What? This guy is 130? Oh shit, I don't have a tank. Or do I?
You wanna go through me?
Might as well put this guy down. Right? Oh wait, no, he has rage though. So it doesn't make sense to play him unless... What does that guy do? Fuck him. He's gonna lose damage if I play him, so. Stab that fool. Oh shit! I should have played him! Crap! Wait. Crap! I should have done that first. God damn it! Alright, the last boss right there, baby. Yeah, get through these fuckers. Alright, let me heal you a little bit. There's a lot of stuff in this lane, so I'm just gonna cut through it real quick. Get rid of that. Maybe hit this guy, because he's a bitch. Hell yeah. Wait, that means I grabbed two of these guys. That's OP. Wait, he got away, or? I thought I got him. I didn't get him. Okay, do I have room to play the doubler? Oh, no. Okay, we do this just to draw until we get the doubler guy. Are they gonna die? No? About now. Yeah, that's right. Oh, fuck. That guy's huge, man. Oh, look at that. I unlocked something. What'd I get? Into the deep sea. Let me see what it says. Unlock the Stygian Guard. Oh, what does that even mean? Oh, is that like a class or something? Boom. Live. Stop leaving my lanes, you bastards. Okay, the thing is, I don't have room anymore, so I need to kill this guy so that I can play the demon down. I don't have room. Oh no, you're not today. Not today, buddy. You're not dying today. Yeah, right? Hornbeak Knight. Too bad he did. Okay, he's gonna die. Okay, good. Nobody got through. Alright, we're okay. Ooh. That guy might get to the end. That's it, dude? Boom. He needs to kill someone so I get like the ability. Oh, fuck. get stronger, bro. What? Oh, he's gonna get rooted or some shit? Okay, good. That guy's gonna die. Okay, cool. We're all gonna die. He's gonna take them. Oh no, don't die! I will protect you! Yes, I protected him. What if I fireball you so that you die? Yeah, look at that. We're planning. Oh shit. Ooh. I don't know which one of the. Oh, that's the infinite sign. That means he's gonna respawn. He's gonna go to my discard pile. Shit, don't die, buddy. How much is he gonna take? He could live. Damn, he's only gonna take 33? Fuck. Is that guy gonna die? Okay, that's fine. Alright, we gotta need some armor, dude. I'm not doing anything. He's definitely gonna die up here, right? Oh, she's here! Oh no, we're dead! Wait, can I survive and beat her?
Dude, we're only doing 79?
I think we lost, boys. I think we lost. We're not doing like millions of damage. Uh-oh. Okay, I gotta plan ahead. She's just gonna leave? Oh no, she's gonna do Relentless. Then I'm gonna have a card that doesn't even work. Alright, well. Does it make sense to Steel Enhance him? Wait, 37 times. Oh god. He only has 5 health. Fuck. 20. So this is doing 63? I can't even fathom 37 times 2. God, 74? So that's still more. I guess we, like, yeah, we build, like, a never-ending, we build the stronghold here. We make these guys so strong that he's gonna get through this, but he's gonna die to this, because that, he does the most damage. Oh, but he doesn't live that long. He can only take one hit. This guy could take 2 hits. Okay. We hold
the line.
Good luck, boys. Oh god. Oh no. Okay. You know, only doing 18 to her? Jesus. So, our whole decks are like stings. Yeah, we just gotta fortify him. Actually, I should have been fortifying him this whole time. Holy fuck. I think we lost, boys! How much damage are we doing? Oh god. Only 66. No. 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 We go down with the ship, boys. Damn it. I guess I didn't build the tanks big enough. Ah, oh, man. Are there 9 rings? Damn it. Oh wait, I still have my heart. I forgot. I don't know if that's enough. No! Ooh, god damn it. Oh, upgrade them early? Yeah, yeah. Wait, was it? Oh, that's where I died. Oh, shit. Health frozen over, yep. Zap the support of the ancient guardians. Oh, it's like fucking Murlocs. Impressive. Sacrifice the imp, deal 50. Oh, damn. Conserve. Oh, what the fuck? OP. Improvement, dude. Oh, I'm woke now, guys. Apply regen 2 and spikes 2. Add a copy of this card to your disc. What the hell? Dude, that with those guardian guys? Friendly units get plus 1. Alright, I guess the game is not that easy. But I don't know what I'm doing, so. What's this? Huh? What does that mean? Does that mean I gained a level? Shroom gun shroom, man. Shroom gun shroom. Another one! Fuck that shit. Oh, what's this? What's back up here? Oh shit, what the fuck? It's a shark with a shield. Hell yeah. Wait. I want to see, what does a shark with a shield do? Damn it. Oh. Deal 6. Oh, this is the thing, huh? Deal 6 damage to the front. What? Dude, what does the shark do? Show me the shark. Do we play with the shark? Let's try the shark. Fuck it. Oh, look at this guy. Is that Archmage Varkov? Talos. Getting rid of Frostbite each time it's by Frostbite. The unit takes 1 damage per second in turn. Each time it is applied. Wait, what? Gain plus 2 stacks of frost. Oh, but I don't even have frost yet. That makes more sense. Rala. Breathless. Gain. Slay, gain 10 armor. Revenge. Triggers when damaged. Gain 2 rage. Oh! Wait, this is weird. I guess I want Brawler for the multi-strike, right? Does it make sense to do multi-strike deck? So Wrathful is like a tank then. But he's also like fighting. What if we did that? Let's try that. We're gonna put him in the front. Oh, I didn't even look at her. She looks cool. Oh, okay. That's true. Yeah, because it was even less damage, so. And that run was fucked. I did that one stupid thing at the beginning. Oh, there's that guy. Oh, what the fuck? He's got a crossbow? Damn. Alright. Let's get him.
Look at me. I am the tank.
Oh, this is what you get. Wait, what? Oh, so you start the game already. So heals are what I get from the second guy. Huh, that was interesting. That's kind of odd. So I'm actually bigger than you. Interesting. I don't know if I like that. Oh, actually, it's more damage than the fireballs. Okay.
Oh, fuck!
Where's it going? God damn it. I could just hit him, no? You're going nowhere. If I get hit, you get rage. So every time I get hit, I'm gonna get bigger.
Master?
Yeah.
Protect the Bone Shaker!
Oh, fuck, he's here! Asshole. Oh, I don't have heals anymore. Oh. I don't think this is a good combo. There's no heals. A sudden move up a floor into the back of that floor. That's interesting. I like that. We don't have heals, so I need this. Ooh, draw one, discard. What the? Wow. Offering a tomb. Wait, what? Multiply the effects of magic power by 5. If discarded before the end of your turn, it will instead be played. What the fuck? Increase the amount of damage dealt multiple circles. Wait, multiply the effects of magic power? Oh, magic power. Wait, what? And push it to the back? That's too crazy. But this seems cool. If I don't have cards in my hand, it's like, it just blows them up. This might be too much damage. Whoa, Stiggy and you. Yeah, let's go get that shark. I wanna see what that shark does. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the hell? Apply spell weakness, frostbite, attack. Whoa, we got a tank, yo. Sweep. What a sweep. Oh, it hits everybody? What the fuck? The next time this unit is hit by damage spell, it takes damage again. Whoa! Okay, but I want more defense. That's cool. Alright, make my tanks tankier. Rage welder. No, I don't think this costs more. Oh yeah. 3, 2, look at that. Hell yeah. Somebody rage? Might as well. Not gonna do anything. Alright, we have a super tank now. Oh, I want to play red-green again. What the fuck is this shit? Mech, rogue, warlock? Oh shit, I got the combo. Yeah, right? Like, what the hell? What the fuck? Like, they're already dead. They're not even gonna get through. Oh wait, I should have killed her. Fuck, we're gonna take damage, my bad. Oh man, she's huge. Man.
Not today, sir.
I don't wanna take damage. Oh no, he's buffed. Deal 25 damage. Look at that. She rips like the whole fucking level. Night. Oh no, he doesn't fit. Oh, then I could put another one there. Look at that.
You shall not pass.
Alright. They're all gonna die anyway? Why? Oh, because it's relentless. What the fuck? Whip him! Whip him! Yeah. Damn, dude. She's a tank that does AoE? Like, what the fuck? Summon. Oh, yeah. If I make an imp deck. I don't know if I want to keep doing these imps. I guess it makes sense, but it's kind of shitty, man. Move. I don't know about that either. I don't know if I like that. 20 armor. Oh, but I did say I needed a heal. And it's one for a one. I think right now, that's like the best thing to do. Deal and apply frostbite? What the fuck? Frostbite 10. Dude, that's crazy. Oh, but it costs 3. Shit. Damn, this is tough, man.
Titan's gratitude.
It might make sense to get this again. It's so much damage. Like, just play the cards you want to play, and then play that. It's like so much. It's just so much damage. Upgrade. I don't need health. Gain an artifact or upgrade. I don't think I need upgrades anymore. I want more cards so I could upgrade them. I want that shark. The card is discarded for the end of your turn. Oh, wow. Your pyre starts each battle. What? Pyre wall instead of firewall? I guess? I don't know. These kind of suck. Who cares if it has... I guess this will be like a safety in case I fuck up. I'd rather have that. Mana in this game is kind of forgiving. The shark! Whoa, you play spells here? You gain armor? Ooh, how about her? One spell weakness. Wait, that's actually pretty good. Oh, man. But no, I need a tank. How is this a siren? It's a fucking shark. So he'll just like keep getting bigger as I zap them. Wow, so imagine doing blue green. So green is like heals and buffs. So like this guy would just get like buffed and healed and buffed and healed. But having multiple sweeps is good too. Yeah, I kind of like these girls.
Sweep it up. Sweep it up.
Multiply. When the sweepstakes. I'll do that. I don't want too much. Wait, what do you mean? Oh, right, yeah, I'm making my arrow. it's a coincidence that I'm... It's like, what do you mean? I'm just accidentally picking the girls. Oh, this is the perfect time to have them, too. Fuck all of you. Oh, I was gonna put armor there. Alright, welder! Ow, oh, they do so much? Dude, why can't they attack first? I think I have to blast them. Damn, I can't hit them. Oh shit, this just kills them. Wait, what the fuck? Okay. Yeah, see? Damage. Oh shit, she's here. Fucking bitch. I didn't realize she'd be fighting too. Take six in that one. She's just dead, but we're gonna take two. I don't mind taking two. Actually, it makes sense to block her. Take damage for your queen. Holy days. Oh no. Whip. Oh no. I'm gonna take damage. What does this guy do? Oh wait, these guys don't buff? I thought they buffed. Oops. What is haste? Moves directly from first. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Wait, aren't they gonna die? Does it matter? Oh, I don't wanna take damage. What is she doing? She gives them haste. That doesn't even matter. Alright. Wait, she even hits the boss. Oh no, she got dazed. Oh no! That bitch skipped the levels. Skip this. Oh damn, they just die here? I wish I could give her armor. Spell weakness! I didn't even do that much. Oh, we did win it here? What? Oh, the crossbow. Oh man, I wish I had the... that relic then that gives fucking frostbite. It gives plus two, or yeah, plus two frostbite, and then the frostbite doesn't decrease or some shit. Oh my god.
Consume.
Nah, I don't. This all suck. Wait, what? This is crazy actually. Deal damage to the front enemy unit. Yeah. Let's just blow them up. Oh man, I think I need her, guys. I mean, triggers me to play a spell on this floor. Oh, she just gets the damage. That's alright. I don't think I need this, dude. I need tanks, man. I can't have these as my tank. Oh, I guess these build a tank. We're fine. I could get away with this, but if I had her... Yeah, she only does one. It's kind of weak. Let's get this guy. What are we missing? Yeah, I think we want to cycle. I don't know about the... do we have a mana problem? I don't think so. Although these are expensive. You know what? I think I do have a mana problem. Because the new spells we got are expensive. Okay. Upgrade. I gotta upgrade dudes. Take out two cards, upgrade my spells, heal the pyre, get money. I feel like this side sucks. You get to duplicate. Fuck yeah. Cause we gonna duplicate my main hoe. My whip hoe. Y'all gonna get whipped. Oh, we just got money too, didn't we? Did I just get money? Yeah. Oh, 50-50, baby. Look at that. Oh. Alright, what's junk? I guess the stewards, huh? We don't need them anymore. Wait, does this guy have four? Oh, it costs three. Alright, so we have our back line, right? Front line. So those are three front lines. My hero's... So this is actually a back line for one of those. Back line, and my hero. Oh man, we have... too much junk. We have to get rid of like all this crap, like all the stewards. The deck's too full, man. There's too much stuff. Okay, so now we have a front line, but I don't have multipliers, right? So I want to get the most damage that I can. So that does 30, so that's the most damage right there. It's only just 25. We don't need health anymore. I think that makes sense, right? Makes sense. Does it make sense? I think it makes sense. All damage. Let's go. I might find a way. Oh shit, is this a wrestler? Is this a professional wrestler? What the fuck? Oh, this guy, dude, these are definitely wrestlers. This is WWE, man. Oh shit, praise the sun. Oh man, I don't know if I'm spec'd for the sun people. I think I'm wolf right now. Look at that guy doing a pose. Is that a shield? Is he? Wait. Oh, okay. That's his other hand. He's like scratching his butt at the same time holding this like mirror. What is that? Oh, those are his wings. Okay, I thought it was like another hand. He's got a baby on his back, and the baby's like, "Mama, mama." Shield arm. No, I think that's his hand. That's his hand. He's like scratching his butt while holding the shield. He is right through the head. That's why their hands are all weird. Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh man, I can't play this guy. Wait, but if I... Isn't this guy just gonna run up if I leave him alone? Right? Like, he's just gonna run straight up. I guess that's okay. He's gonna run up with, like, low health. Wait, what? Oh, fuck! That was a bad play. Whip, bitch. Oh, and he got frostbite. Okay, so maybe 10 damage to burn. Oh, I think so. Damn, no one's gonna get past this lane. Actually, I think I should have played him, then fireballed him. I don't want to take 6. Oh wait, I can't play these guys. Well, this is like the last line. I need like the tank. Like, I can't play that. I gotta get rid of these welders. Like, the welders are done now. Well, we'll see. I think it makes sense to like hit this guy, then do this. 20 health. He dies. Okay. As long as I don't take damage. Dude, they're so buff. They're bigger. They cost 1, and they have more health than that 4 cost guy I just got. Maybe I shouldn't have gotten that dude. Is that... Uh-oh. Cupid Reflector. Does he reflect something? Okay, so it's legit he's like reflecting your spell back to you. Oh, so I shouldn't play spells there. So I'm just like done then. Take less damage. Oh, I don't mind taking less damage. But he's just gonna like die. Look how much damage he can hit that lane. Oh no, okay, he can survive that. Alright. Oh! He's just gonna frostbite. Here, take one of these. Yeah, now I'm waiting for this guy to come back so I can play him at the top. Oh no, he's here! Is that what she said? Wow. Wait, they just died this turn? Why? Boring. Wait, why do I have 12 mana? Oh shit, because mana stays! That's broken, dude! It's broken. I just want to play him because he's cool. Okay, so we burn him. Whip his ass. Oh no, we played this then to whip. Dude, game over. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. So I need a way to upgrade damage. Oh, well, trigger random. Huh. Inflame kind of makes sense, right? If I give it, if I keep giving it to my my hero, then like, if they ever get through that girl, he's fucking Super Saiyan with like 100,000 armor, and I could pay the mana because if you, as we saw, I just sit on a ton of mana. I need to get rid of those other cards though. Sap? What is that? Oh, okay. Wait, that's cool. That's good for a boss? Oh, but I have to discard a card. I don't know. I don't think I have room for this. Dude, I don't have room for all this crap. And I don't think I've had a damage problem. My units are juiced. They're on steroids. The snake level. So I could say get these snakes off the train. Alright, where's the upgrade? Upgrade spells. The cavern. Duplicate? So make like another whip girl? Oh, fuck. Just have full whips? Wait, is the whip girl even like, is it even worth duplicating her again? Is that like the end? No, I can't because on the top level I'm playing him. So it doesn't make sense to make another one. Is there a card that I want duplicated? I don't think so. Oh, Inflame. Yeah. I'll duplicate Inflame. And then we're just juicing. And we need to get rid of these, like, torches, I think. And these helpers. And the stewards. Oh, my God. I need card discard. Yeah, let's go here. Let's do this. I want more Inflames. Damn, she's like a bad... She's kind of just sitting there, then. No, she can go behind one of those, actually. So that's the set. These are the three fronts. And then these are the three backs. Oh, I could put the train stewards and the welders, like, in front of stuff. To buy time. So it's not so bad. I guess. Yeah, but I want more heroes. Rage is not... Oh, it's like perfect. It's perfect. We're gonna build my guy to be Super Saiyan. Oh, dude, what the fuck? He's got like a chest piece that gives him... He's fucking Iron Man? What? Also, these are like the same skin. They just like colored on it. Oh, wow. We actually don't have the thing. Well, I guess the... Let's see them get through this. I guess we're done, guys. I'm just gonna have it on auto run. I'm gonna go take a piss, and then... Oh, wait, that's too fast. Yeah, well, we're gonna need someone up here. But there's no way to, like, heal him, huh? Doesn't cost me anything to do. Wow, I should have burned him. Okay, get this. Yeah, so what am I waiting for here? The multi-strike guy? I don't know. I don't feel like they're getting through. But alright. Does he have to do something? Gain rage after killing blow. Okay. I think we do something like this. Just to like bite. Wait, I can't kill this guy actually. Oh, that guy doesn't die, huh? That guy just dies. Yeah, yeah. Interesting. So up there, what did I say? the whip girl? I forget who I said I would put up there. We're gonna lose this tank down here though. Based on the boss. But I'm becoming a tank. What the fuck, my armor? Look at that armor. God damn. Oh, he's here. He's here, guys. He's here. But the boss doesn't make sense because I can't play this there. I can't play this there. I have to, like, kill him. Put him there. Hit this. Oh, the boss is dead already. Lifesteal? Whoa. Whoa, this deck's crazy, man. Double the amount of armor I need. Okay. Deal damage to the front. Ah, oh, it consumes though. No, I have too many. I have too much stuff. I need to thin the deck. Deal one damage to enemy. Wait, no, I need to thin the deck. Need to remove cards. Card removal, please. Yes, and upgrade. Yes. Yes. So what's this guy do? Oh, the artifacts. Okay. Okay. Alright. Too much junk. Too much junk. So, these stewards don't do anything anymore. They're just like there. At least the welder helper, I can like kill them and do things and kill them. Oh, why are they so expensive? That's cool. At the start of battle, summon four random units from your deck to the middle floor. What? No, that's so bad. At the end of turn, apply frozen random. Frozen. This card will not be discarded at the end of turn. Oh, okay. He's cool, huh? Hey, this is like ESO, the cat. Look, he's got a robot arm. This is good. It automatically like, kills them. I do need to remove again, like I said. Why one of these fireballs? Dude, I have too many spells. That too. Way too many. Yeah, huh? It's like the spiky. I don't like these. So, like, let's see what we got. Oh, damn. Abilities trigger incant. When you summon the second time during a turn. That's pretty crazy. That'll pretty much get, like, my whole hand out. I like that. And then we can move again. All right. All right, let's see. I think the deck is just done. I don't know. Oh, look at this. Oh, that's a girl, I think. What's up, girl? Wait, what the fuck? What does this guy do? Oh, it's just blocking for her. Alright, well. Wow, this is like a really bad hand. I think. It's not so bad. But I do want to get through these. Tank, block for me. Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh, I probably should have just played it along. Ow. Whip it good. Yeah, where's my tentacle ladies, man? I need my tentacle girls. I need my tentahoes. Ooh, ooh. Lane. Yeah, Tenaho. It says when I play the second unit, I get to. Let's see. I want to get rid of these though. Tentacle. It's a tentacle. That yo tentacle. If this is this. Get rid of this guy. Play this here. Nah, I don't want to fuck around. I'm good. Yeah, whip these bitches. Oh, she gets frostbitten too. All right, now that we have this up here. I live to protect. I don't know what to do these frost lances on. I guess we shoot through this. No, we don't even need to shoot through it. That was kind of a waste though. Tentacruel. Now I just buff my main guy. She fudged me. Buff my main guy. For this. We hit her for free. Wait. Yeah, she's only gonna take 11. Three waves? She goes downstairs. Downstairs is where the money's at. There we go. Oh no. Okay, so everybody dies. She takes 12. Does it make sense to blow this up? I don't think so. Actually, it doesn't. Money doesn't matter. What else is my deck? Who am I waiting for? Oh, I don't have anyone anymore. Right? There's no more cards. There's no more people to buff. Okay, so she can only go up there, but I'll save her. Okay, I don't have any more cards. Oh, I should have shot her. Damn. Hey, Frostbite's pretty cool. Pretty damage. Just making a god here. He says 100. He fucking just hits for 100, man. Yeah, this is unnecessary fire damage over here. Whip him! Yeah, whip that bitch. Oh, you wanna die? You wanna die, bitch? Soon we will return to the plains. Do I sell fireballs? Okay. Yeah, this is like kind of useless. I gotta get rid of these. Oh shit, she's dead already? She died. She hasn't even been summoned yet, right? Oh no, she did. Alright, buff. That's my girl. Whoa. You killed my hoe! Got him with the arm! Whoa. That's 2 health. But yeah, this is OP. Because he gets stronger every time he gets hit. Then double the... Oh, what the hell? Oh, shit. It's like the poison thing. I don't know. The frostbite's like... Eh. Alright. What's more important? Mana? Or area? Oh, area's OP, actually. Oh, but I'm gonna get rid of them. I don't need them anymore, these little helpers. What I need is some kind of way to heal. I did have a money problem. Draw is good though, actually. Draw, I think, is what I need. Because if I don't get the tentacle ladies or I don't get my combo, I need a way to heal or something.
I need healing!
I don't care about pyre health. Forge your units. Upgrade the units. Upgrade the spells, get an artifact. I don't think my units need upgrading, man. This guy can't be upgraded, huh? Oh, no, he could, he could. So, artifact? There's, like, nothing here, though. Upgrading units is whatever. But I get an artifact, I get spells. I'm gonna go here. Give you a chance to apply silence, but... What is silence? Oh, okay. What the hell? Okay, how many consumed do I have? Like, none? Alright, I guess they could be silenced. That's kind of a waste. Okay, actually, I should have went to the merchant first. Oops. Enhance a unit? Oh, wait, what's purge? What? No. What the hell? Increase magic power by 20 to add purge. Reduce cost to 0. Once played, this card is removed from your deck for the rest of the run. What the fuck? Okay, I guess it does remove a card. Get rid of an imp in that way for free. I can make her strong. Damn, that's not good though. I don't like this. I mean, I could do a magic one and do it to one of these lances. Yeah, okay. Yeah, like, it's just gone from the deck. So in a way, it, like, removes a card. So. I guess that's interesting. Oh, fuck yeah. Upgrade magic power. Probably this guy. He's, like, really strong. Or this one. In case I remove... Wait, what?
Oh, shit! Seven.
What the fuck? Oh, because it has a tune. So when you add the spell, it makes it stronger. Gain frozen when drawn. This card will not be discarded. Oh, I don't know if I like that. Remove a card from your deck. Yeah, I think we need to do that. I think we get rid of the impolite. It's just like a... Or no, one of these lances. Yeah, one of the lances. There's too much junk in the deck, man. Oh, 50, 45. Oh, right, we want this guy because I have, like, my strat is to make him Super Saiyan. Right? He has 15 armor. Gain 2 rage. When he slays, he gains 10 armor, but he has multi-hit. Hey, that's what we want. We're gonna juice him so big.
Whoa, look at this guy. What the fuck?
Conduit Masters.
Oh, look at that guy. Oh, shit. That guy's just a regular wing dude, but look at this guy. Whoa, it's crazy. Alright, do I have my strat? Yes. You now have the strat. I'm just gonna play all my cards, I don't know. Does it matter? I don't think so. Alright. The problem is I have no way to like kill her. Oh, he's tanking like 3 times? Okay. Oh shit. Damage control. Well, we have the combo now, so. Do we need to die? Is that guy gonna die? Okay. And we're smash that fool. Boom. Oh, we frosted to death. Awesome. Oh, this is perfect actually. So I want the tentacle girls on the bottom, because that way as they climb up, they get frosted. Who the fuck's this bitch? Alright, well, time to buff my guy. Oh no, don't die! Wait, can I keep her alive? Fuck. What is this? What's on his head? Oh, he's silenced. Idiot. Wait, how much is she gonna take? 10. Wait, but I can just kill this guy. Oh wait, I almost use that ability. Okay, so if I get rid of this guy, does she live? Take 16. Okay, she's gonna live. Woo! I don't want to play this until like it's the last guy or whatever. I think I still rage him. That's the whole point of the deck. And I just save money. Oh no, she's dying! Don't die, my love! Actually, if she dies, that's really bad. She kind of needs to live. Ooh, just a 75? Holy shit. 16. I don't know if she'll survive. 20. Oh, she will if I blow them all up. Yeah. So I need to make sure to use these. Decreases of Emberstone. Oh, okay. Just cosmic. Okay, I need to make sure to use these because they're gonna disappear. Then I gotta make sure to use this one. Perfect. She still dies? God damn it. That doesn't change anything, I think. Like, I died, so okay. That guy lives? What the fuck? Damn it! I lose the tank! No, my beauty! Alright, so now we don't have a tank. But I have these guys, so you look at me. You are the tank now. You're dead. I don't want to take even one damage. So take this, bitch. Oh, fuck, he's here. He's fucking here. Oh, he died already? Oh, God.
Even more!
At this point. Oh, because of the revenge. 3? It's getting bigger and bigger. 75 times 3? He's doing 200 damage. Holy shit! Impotent mortals. Okay, so my hero is now, wait, what the fuck? Oh, look at that. Move a unit to the front. Ah, that's bad. I don't want to do that. Move it in the front, apply 10 armor. Can you pick a guy who's not your that guy? Revenge, gain rage 2, multi strike. I don't know if I don't want any of that. Get out of here. Permafrost. Oh, okay. Apply 2, we can deal 1 to analyze. Deck's good, yo. Oh no. Okay. Upgrade the units, heal the thing, take cards out. Duplicate. Duplicate a card. Oh. Duplicate this super inflame, right? Damn, I wanna upgrade the card though. Oh wait! Okay, let's see. Okay. If I upgrade. Oh shit, it costs 0. What if I did this guy? It says 124. Wait. Okay, I could have both of them be good. Fuck yeah. Upgrade a spell to gain permafrost. This card will not be discarded in turn. No, I don't need that. Get out of here. Now we duplicate this inflame. Hell yeah. And now we remove. We don't need this guy anymore because we just upgraded the dude like crazy. And we don't need this guy anymore. I mean, he's good in a pinch, I guess, but. Nah, man. We are now reaching the end game. I don't have money. Spells, friendly units. Oh, that would have been so good. I wish I had more gold. Oh shit, we're at the last boss. Devour your spells? Oh no. The first spell card cast each turn gets consumed. No, this is a spell heavy deck. Are they gonna run upstairs? I said she's gonna go last. It's like our anchor. Oh shit, she was up, he was up there, I didn't even notice. Now he's down here. I don't care about that. She needs to go up here. Is this a spell? Oh, it's not a spell. It's a light. Alright, good luck, everybody. Oh, I should just play that. Thank you. need to save all the other spells to, like, not do... to not play these spells so that we just complain.
Woof, woof, woof.
Holy crap. So... oh, yeah, we can just play these. Alright, so what we want to do... we'll do this. Do this so that we can inflame. But actually, maybe you only do that if you're going to actually play more cards. Are they going to get through? Oh, fuck. Oops, I guess. Ah, that's okay. A pyre can take him. He's only gonna take 18. He's gonna die. 50. Oh, okay. And that guy's gonna die anyway. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Oh, he's on my lane. Get ready to die. Oh, there's my tank. Okay. So, this is gonna get consumed. This guy bigger. And then we can do these, because it doesn't matter.
Look at me. You are the champion now.
Ah, oh, man, that guy's in the way. I want to hit the boss. He's got weakness now. I know, right? Oh, shit. I didn't even notice. I didn't even really notice. Oh, shit. What? I'm going to one-shot the boss when it gets to that point. Oh, and we haven't even gotten the hell guy yet. I don't want to use this on that guy, though. It's such a waste. Oh, but then... does your tank attack first? Or does the backline attack first? I guess it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, actually. I'm trying to think. I don't think I can hit this guy with this spell, so, like, it doesn't matter. Oh, wait. Hold on. It does matter. Is it gonna take 30? Damn it. It's like, it's whack. It's so whack. Blow that guy up so that he takes something. It doesn't. I can't hit him anymore. Oh, he's reached hell. He's fucking reached hell. I kind of don't want to play these. Like, it's not worth it. Oh shit, these guys die? Oh no, one guy died. I take one damage? Okay. I think we just sit here. I don't want to use these, because I don't hit the boss. Why is this asshole always making cards? Yeah, I don't want to lose any of these. Oh, up there, he takes some spell. Oh, you're in my lane now, bitch. I guess we torch something. Fuck you! And then we get three enrages. Ooh. Ooh. Whip up. Dude, we're doing 300 damage! Whoa! That's retaliated! Oh, he's there! Dude, wait, so it's just make your hero strong? What? Why didn't I think of that? Wait, I've been playing the game wrong the whole time. Just fucking make your hero strong. Oh my god. Wait, we saved hell! We did it! Oh yeah. Guys, we did it. We saved hell. The assholes and the douches will die now. Yeah. Oh, what is this? Opt into a higher challenge level and start mastering cards on victory. Your covenant rank goes up to 1. Hell yeah. That's cute. Hell yeah. So this is like ascension? Man, that was pretty tough because I don't understand the game. Armor 30. Apply melee weakness. Next time she has an attack, takes damage. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, 1 for 10, 10. It's good anyway. Oh, shit. Drink from the... Oh, wow, you're right. Ice Empire. What is that? Oh, the Stygian. Deal 90 damage to the... What the fuck? Wait, Pyre Bound. Can only be played in the pyre room and the floor below. Wait, what the hell? Oh, it's like a oh no button. And it's attuned. So it fucking gets a shit ton of buff. 50% chance of... Oh, that guy. Wow. Oh, shit. It's just constantly ranking us. Ah, I gotta beat you guys. Oh, man. Oh fuck, dude, but I wanted to be I thought red blue was gonna be trash, so I said fuck it, like let's just do it and go all damage. And little did I know, the fucking I didn't even get the shark. I wanted to get it because of the shark. I didn't even pick the shark because I was like, wait, this girl looks cool. We just fucking whipped them all and we just made our dude strong. Wow, this is interesting because it reminds... Yeah, sweep is bullshit. Whoosh! But this is cool because you get to do combos, right? In Slay the Spire, it's like, okay, you're fucking... You're the rogue, and you just get rogue cards, and maybe you get good, like, neutral cards. But here, it's like, nah, I'm gonna try red-green. I'm gonna red-blue. I'm gonna assume there's, like, yellow, and then black or white or something. But I gotta say, it's pretty fun. I think that's gonna be it. It's also like time, so perfect timing. Damn. All right, I don't think I'm gonna call it there. Thanks, Steban. This game's pretty cool. It's got much more like... It is kind of like that game that I told you about, or that I was saying the other day, called Dual Champions, where it's like this. You have three lanes, and your opponent builds on the three lanes, and then you have a front guy and a back guy. But you could move your cards, I think. And if there's nobody in the lane, you hit the opponent directly. So it's like Yu-Gi-Oh! With three lanes, and you could hit them directly if no one's in that lane. Hearthstone is Yu-Gi-Oh! But... So that's what this is kind of like. But then they go up the train. Fuck them. Anyway.